This wasn't worth coming out for.
Thank you. Can I get a little service here?
Thank you.
mess with me. Just because I'm a cat.
Step aside, you're in the way. won't show any mercy if you get in my way.
take you out. Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese.
Thank you.
stop her.
I have to. She won't destroy the world.
Oh. Lenny!
Master!
We'll be right back.
Is it over?
It's from outside the gate.
If we don't hurry back, it could be bad.
Yes, sir.
So what's wrong?
I'm sorry. I was thinking about what I should do now. Revenge has been my only reason for living. So I was thinking maybe I should just stay here.
Don't say that. You'll have time to think about that outside. Come on. Let's go. Natan went back to his Grand Canyon village. These days he lives as a warrior, protecting all of his brothers in the tribe. He said he did his duty and asked me to take care of the rest. Frank, he's with his ninja comrades, still fighting to protect peace and freedom. He's actually become kind of famous and appears on TV from time to time. Maybe I'm being off base here, but aren't ninjas supposed to be kind of invisible? Master Meow, she's become a huge Hollywood star, a dramatic actor who can do action-adventure, too. At least that's what the buzz is. Nobody seems to notice she's a cat. Hilda, she returned home loaded down with an armful of souvenirs.
I don't know when I'll wake up again. It may be 100 years or so, but if you're still alive, I'll visit.
Says her. Ricardo disappeared after placing flowers on Edna's grave. He didn't say a word to anybody. Maybe later, when I'm a little older, I'll wander into a bar and find him singing. It'll make me real happy. And as for me...
Yes? This is Garland Detective Agency. Yes. 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 Yes, right, I understand. We'll be right there. Master! We got a call from a guy named Baker in the third borough. It seems they're missing their sweet little kitty cat, and they want us to run over there and find it.
Man, again? I told you not to take those kind of jobs.
I know. You don't have to remind me. I'll go with you if you want me to.
I'll be fine. And don't treat me like a child. Later.
Master! Please, be careful!